You didn't go crazy.
No.
At the club.
Bueno, le va a dar un beso a papá. Beso a papá. Beso a papá.
No. Dylan, vamos a dormir?
No.
It's gonna be a long night, very long night.
Thanks, Babros. Yeah, 2-in-1 rash guard shield. She is able to play free because she doesn't get any babad or kulob. And all the moms out there, I'm inviting everyone out there to join the Pampers and the Shopee Mom and Me Playdate sale, which will be happening from May 31 to June 2. And you'll
swipe
get
up,
get,
swipe up
to get the discount.
Swipe up.
Oh, wait,
swipe
you're
up,
done for your paying. Bye.
Venga esa perrita de papi, venga que hermosa, ven. Vení con papá, vení. Hermosa de papi. Ay, qué linda que era pochico.
No, I can't. It's crazy. It's really crazy.
Why?
No, I can't.
Okay. And stop.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, Nico Bolsico here, giving you the usual update of the Apprentice One Championship Edition. First and most important, I don't know if the most important, but it's pretty important, we're down to four candidates. And one of those four candidates is my boy, Louis, representing the Philippines, baby. He's in a sort of, you know, a one championship marriage, you know, situation with Jessica. He does think that Jessica is one of the strongest competitors, but Jessica thinks that Louis is a silent assassin. Jessica, what are you talking about? Louis is one of the nicest guys ever. Anyways, guys, swipe up, watch this episode because it's gonna be good. By the way, when is the one championship inviting me as a candidate? Okay, we talk that differently.